Idea Lab is an entirely virtual space for doing research. Athabasca University's online by design, and our researchers are everywhere. So Idea Lab is a place for them to create, design, and deliver their research using emerging technologies. Our partners at Idea Lab are Amazon Web Services, or AWS, and Ronin, who offers us some incredible services for interfacing AWS to make it accessible and economical for our researchers to deliver their research in the cloud. Cloud technologies are a massive step change in power, capacity, and accessibility. And that's what makes it so beautiful to have this opened up to researchers across disciplines and to invite our learners in as part of that process as they enable researchers to ask and answer better questions.
I am studying how bias in nurses' judgments can impact patients' and families' outcomes in the healthcare system and what we can do to improve that. One of those ways is looking at our amazing computing abilities that we have right now. There is huge potential in healthcare research to use big data, especially as more and more health systems come online with electronic health records. That makes it a lot easier for us to use that data for research. And there's huge potential for us to understand and improve the healthcare system and patient outcomes when we can access and use that kind of big data. And what that allows us to do as researchers is to access computing power that we could never acquire just on our regular laptops or desktops. Connecting with the Idea Lab gave me the support and the opportunity to really be able to access and use that data and see what's out there in a way that, you know, wouldn't have been possible without that massive computing power of the cloud-based services.
Idea Lab is really rethinking what research means and how it functions. The reality is we're facing bigger challenges than any single academic can tackle on their own. So Idea Lab is about collaborative and creative design of research from multiple perspectives, using emerging tools and students so that we can tackle these problems together.